The final in women's high jump. The veteran jumper in this field, Ruth Beitia of Spain, at the age of 37, competing in her fourth Olympic Games. Her highest finish was just out of the medals in fourth spot in London. She was about to change that. 17 competitors started this event. By the time the bar had been raised to 1.97 meters, only four remained, including Beitia, whose unique preparation seemed to be working. She had sailed cleanly over the bar at every height up to that point and made no mistake here. American Shanti Lowe failed the height on her first two attempts. On her third, she sailed over. That left her in contention for a medal. But the Croatian Blanka Vlasic needed only a second attempt to clear the height. That edged out Lowe and put her in the bronze medal position. Bulgaria's Mirela Dimireva needed only one attempt at 1.97. That put her even at height with Beitia. But Dimireva sat in the silver medal position due to a miss at the opening height. That meant she would have to go higher to win gold. And the expectation was that someone would. Not since 2000 has a woman won an Olympic medal with a height of under 2 meters. But here it proved too much. The Bulgarian would settle for silver. The 37-year-old veteran from Spain had waited years. But this was finally her gold medal moment. The bronze to Croatia and Blanka Vlasic, silver to Mirela Dimireva, and gold awarded to Spain's Ruth Beitia.